This election, this year, 2016, it's about competency. It is about leadership. It has to do with the economy. It has to do with our finances as a nation. So which leader can bring together the people, can find the money, can find the support, can bring everybody together to work as a team so that we can bring about change that we need. So it's about choices. That is what this 2016 election is all about.